way, old boy. I figured I'd be done before you were conscious, but there's little I can do for the pain.
My arm?
Yes, very ugly, but not life-threatening. I can't say the same for these bullets peppered throughout your vital organs.
Please, Bigby, don't move it. Doctor!
Look, I'm a bit engaged saving his life at the moment, but if the fractured extremity concerns him that much, he can set it himself.
Oh.